Hi friends, so this video shows how to enable developer options. Open settings app, tap on this settings app icon. Then go down, tap on about phone. Then tap on software information. So here you can see build number. On build number we need to tap 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here you can see the message developer mode has been enabled. Go back, then go down. Here you can see developer options. Tap on that. These are the developer options. If you want to enable USB debugging, you can enable it here. Tap on OK. If you want to disable, you can tap again and disable it. If you want to disable developer options, you can tap here and disable it. After that, if you go back and go down, there is no developer options because I have disabled it. So this way we can enable and disable developer options and USB debugging. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.